ladies and gentlemen, Smokey Robinson.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Tonight, we're here to welcome all of you into our home and let you see us from the inside and to get to know us a little better. Our whole family is here to welcome you. And this next young man is a former Motowner, but once a Motowner, always a Motowner at heart, really. And we're absolutely thrilled to have him here, to welcome him home for tonight, if only for a couple of hours, to share this night with us and with all of you. This cat to me is one of the funniest and one of the world's most talented men. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Richard Pryor.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, and welcome to a most star-studded evening. And I mean star-studded. I've seen stars, and I've seen studs. And I want to tell you that this is star-studded. I mean, some of the things that you're going to see this evening are going to blow your mind. It's a charity, it's an anniversary, it's a reunion, a surprise party. It's a charity event and a salute to the music of Motown. We're going to look backwards, and we're going to read. And we're going to look around the corner and under the rug. And there's going to be lots of things happening here tonight that you'll probably never see happen again. Like maybe me being serious. You just see what's going on backstage, like they're hugging and kissing, rubbing each other. I didn't want to leave and come out here. I'd like to show you something where our music started. This wonderful piece of machinery is a cutting machine. This is a machine that was in Hitsville that cut million-seller records. And it's an old machine, as you can tell. But it still works. It's still turning. Not cutting anything right now, I don't think.
Are you cutting anything?
No. One of the superstars of Motown had this machine held up for a long, long time. He worked with the group in the early days, and he married one of the members. No, it's not the Temptations. So see if you can guess which one.
When I became of age, my mother called me to her side. She said, son, you're growing up now. Pretty soon you'll take a bride. And then she said, just because you become a young man, there's still some things that you don't understand. Before you ask some girl for a handout, keep your freedom for as long as you can. Chaperone.